accent to piano.
What did I call you last week? What's the name I gave you last week? What's the name I gave you last week? On his mic. What?
Spirit fingers.
Spirit fingers, you brought the spirit into this house today.
Thank you.
My brother, looking at an instrumentalist coming on stage, you have such poise and charisma and energy around you that is so infectious. Like, I couldn't take my eyes off you, trying to figure out what the next thing you were going to do to keep entertaining me. I'm absolutely happy and honored to keep watching you every week, week in, week out. Well done, my brother.
Wow. You are a wonderful performer. I really enjoyed it. And you keep bringing it every week. And I'm looking forward to seeing you next week. Nice one.
KingSax. Oh, my God. Now, you picked one of my favorite songs in the world to play. And boy, did you kill it. You were so amazing. Like, I honestly, beyond this competition, I really want to see you go far in life with doing just what you know you love doing. I'm a huge fan of yours. I'd pay to come for your concert. I love how you look. I love the fact that you know that this business is a total package. It's not just about coming up on stage, but you take out time to make sure that you look the part. So I absolutely adore what you do. Well done. Great job.
KingSax, you are indeed a powerful performer. You bring in your A game every time you're on this stage. You bring your heart, you bring your soul, and you drop it on the stage and you walk out. And like Ini said, I am very big on artists putting in efforts, apart from their performance and showing their talent, putting in effort to please the audience, the people that are coming to perform for. And you do it every single week. I see the effort you put into your appearance, your look, and for me, that's a goal. You know, coming on this stage and playing the sax the way you play it, with the style and with the swag, you make the song your own. It's amazing to watch, and I'm very happy that we'll be seeing you next week.
The De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt, expressing the true De9jaSpirit.